So, Groudon. Now, there's actually kind of an interesting thing that I'd like to bring up right now. The day of this video getting uploaded is March 19th. I'm recording this pretty far in advance, but this date has significance. This is the 9th anniversary of Pokémon Ruby and Sapphire being released in North America. And as such, I'm going to be- OH MY GOD! OH MY GOD! ARE YOU SERIOUS?! WHAT DO YOU WANT?!
I've lost man points. Heavily. Speaking of heavy, it's over 2,000 pounds, making it the heaviest Pokemon in existence.